great to welcome my friend Mateusz Morawiecki, the Prime Minister of Poland. We've known each other for years and years, but I think this is an important occasion, and we're very, very grateful to you for visiting us for coming to Number 10, coming to London, because this is a moment where we can reaffirm our commitment to the relationship, but also to standing shoulder to shoulder with Poland against those who would try to provoke a migrant crisis, for instance, on Polish borders.
And thank you very much, Boris, for receiving me at such a short notice. I know how busy you are, but you know, things are now getting very much crazy around us, and we have to really focus on key priorities. And I'm so happy that for the United Kingdom and your great nation and our for Poles, we have almost the same priorities, and we are on the same hymn sheet, and we have to stay together in front of all of those challenges.
Yeah, we have to share solidarność.
Yeah, solidarność.
Solidarność, of course, is about the most famous
Polish word. And by the way, it's also, I have received with great sorrow this information, this news on the migrants, 27 migrants, lost their lives on the English Channel while crossing from France.
Thank you very much for that, Mateusz. And of course, that again underlines that this is a problem that we have to fix together.